Yam Tov, this is Lucas. I'd like to welcome everyone back to Dark Souls. After that little embarrassing death from last time, we're gonna try to make our way back to our souls. Slowly climb up this ladder, though. For today, I'm hoping that we can make it at least to Andre at the Undead Parish bonfire, hopefully. That should be doable. And take care of you. I do realize that I am moving through this game kind of slowly, taking my time, you know, nice and steady. I hope this series doesn't take too long, but we'll see eventually. And Sparta. What am I doing? Okay. Got my bearings. Take care. Ow. Ow. Please, no poison. No poison. Alright, and take care of you. And watch out for the one over here. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. Attack. Attack. And punish. Alright, cool. I can't take this either. Actually, I can. This is the easy part of the game, right? Alright. Welcome back. Let's take it a little bit slower this time. How are you still alive? Alright, cool. Let's try not to die this time. So let's not aggro everyone to us, if at all possible. Come on. You can move a little bit quicker than that, thank you. And punish, punish, punish. Oh, got greedy. Alright, and hello. Yeah. Let's try to pull him around the corner. I do not want to aggro that boar over there. That would be dumb. Bad idea. Very bad idea. Come on! And no, you're going the wrong way. Ah! And you heal. You jerk. Come on. Ow. Hey. Hey! Careful. And kick. There we go. That was too much of a pain. And up the stairs. Up the stairs. Try not to die. Anyone sneaking around up here? That guy and the archers. Alright, cool. Gonna grab these and hold up. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. Faster. Faster. Fine. Come on, down here. Alright, cool. Let's go take care of these crossbowmen. Da-da-dum. Okay, he fell over. And you. Alluring skulls. Little helpful. Maybe I'll use them on the boar. Hi, thought you were sneaking around, huh? Hey, no jumping backwards like that. I'm supposed to stand in front of my sword and die. Cool. How do I want to go about that? Because he's looking at me. Probably go down the stairway, maybe? Yes? No? Pondering. Yeah. I think that's probably best. I don't want to die to him. So we're just gonna drop down. Drop down here. He doesn't care. Uh-oh. Alright. What do you got for me? Crossbow, nice. Alright, let's actually take care of these guys. Hey. Trying to lure me into an ambush. I know what game you're playing. Oh, ow, yep. He effectively did. And I even knew it was there this time. Alright. Get rid of you. Don't need these guys sneaking up behind me when I'm trying to kill the boar. Anyone else wanna take a crack at me? How about you? Oh, hi. Ow. Come on. Closer. There we go. Anyone else? Bueller. Anyone? Up. Thanks. Hi. What are you guarding? What do we have here? Key. Nice. I already have one of those. Alright. Time to deal with Mr. Boar. Hey, you. Hey, oh, hi. Oh, he can reach me from there. And smack you in the butt. Smack you in the butt. That is not working very well. What do I have that can take care of Mr. Boar better than smacking him in the butt? Ah! Hi. 5. Nice. How about some black fire bombs? Hey! Decently effective. Yeah, that's how we do it. And I believe he dropped his head. Gimme. Fang Boar Helm. Sweet. Yadadum. Now we can finally make our way up this ladder. I should probably now in hindsight speed up that section in post-production. Probably be best. And, ooh, what do we have over here? I don't even want to risk it. I have very little healing, and we still have quite a ways to go to get to the bonfire. Can't risk a fall. Ooh. Fog gate. Illusionary wall? Liar! What do we have out here? Hello? sneaky, sneaky. That's a nope right there. Let's not do that. Up here? Hello? Hello? Oh, I see you. Come on. You wanna tussle? I'll tussle you good. Oh, forgot. 5 hits to kill him. Not 4. It's gonna get me killed one of these times. Yeah, let's use the humanity. Gotta save my Estus. Carrying a lot of humanity right now. For this early in a game, at least. Alright, I know there's a knight here. No. Where are you at? Don't remember. Oh, they're both aggroed. Okay. Mr. Balder Knight, hello. Let's take on you first, since you're a lot faster. No, none of that. Ow. Alright. No! All that work for nothing. Ow. Ow. No. Come on. Oh, I made a grave mistake. And finally. Wow, that was way too close for comfort. Let's just pop another humanity here. Sweet. Alright. Where are you at, bud? Kick. And good. Golden Grand. Yeah. Now I believe we can just make a dash onto anything over here. Nothing hiding? Alright. No one around the corner? Nope. We'll have to go down there eventually, but not right now. Alright. Hi, fellas. Just gonna... No, too close. Way too close. Don't wanna die. Running. Sweet sound of blacksmith hammer. But first, let's light up this bonfire and set a respawn. There we go. And hello, Andre. How's it going?
Well, you must be. I'm Andre, if you require.
What do you have for me? Oh, first let's take this. Gesture learned. Now, Titanite Shard, Longsword, Broadsword, Bastard Sword, which is most likely going to be the weapon I use for the rest of this playthrough because I really enjoy the moveset of the Bastard Sword. Yes, I know the Claymore's got the thrust attack, but I don't want to die to a dragon right now, so... We'll just let's equip the bastard sword. It's a little bit better, yeah. Do that later. Can't quite wield our bastard sword yet. So, let's go and take on these guys. Anything? Nothing. Didn't remember if there is an item over there or not. Alright, let's go take on these guys. Hopefully not die. Oh, you're already shooting at me, and I'm not even close to be seen. First, you. I don't need arrows in the back. And you. And finally, you. Just give me a second to get some stamina back. And... oh. Wow, come on. Stay still. No! Bad. 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 And you're dead. Alright. Well, I'm gonna see if I can go get some souls from this guy. Nah. Let's actually head this way. Be very careful. Hello, Mr. Baron Ignite. You're gonna come and play? Let's come and play. This is gonna be probably a little rough at my level, but their attacks are pretty easy to bait out if you're not dumb. So, hopefully we can take care of this guy and go claim our Firekeeper soul. Also the shortcut to Firelink Shrine. And come on now. Swing, slash, slash, and you're dead. Wow, that took a little while. I'll probably speed that up and also edit out the narration for that fight, because I really, really, really can't stand like really high, fast, like squeaky voices, so I like to edit that out of any videos that I happen to speed up. But I digress. We're gonna go and grab our Firekeeper soul, make sure we're not getting followed by those Baldur Knights, because that's always important, and we're gonna take the elevator back down to Firelink Shrine. In about time, too, I'm out of Estus. Alright, here we are. Now, the question is there anything new going on here at Firelink? No hidden wall. I saw an item up here though, let's go check this out. Soul. Consumables, fine. Whatever. Always good. And, I'm fairly certain there's a hidden wall somewhere.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
What do you mean by us? You're the only one here. Ray is not here yet. Alright, message, gestures. Cool, fine. It's all good. Anything new going on here in Firelink? No? Alright, well. Cop squad. And, yeah. Let's go and talk to our good old friend, the Firekeeper. See what she has going on. Not much. I'm just gonna give her this soul. Let's reinforce our Estus flask. Yeah, now we have plus one. Sweet. Yo, Crestfallen bro, what is up? Let's use up some of these soul consumables. And make our way back, I believe. Not much else going on here at Firelink, so we might as well head on back to the Parish Bonfire. Alright. Up the elevator we go. Yadadum, yadadum, yadadadadadadadadadum. This thing needs to move just a little bit faster. And this is our stuff. Alright. What do we want to do? Probably go back and try not to die to these guys first. Five hits. And, oh, come back. I am so bad at backstabs in this game. I'm also really bad at parrying in this game too, now that I think about it. So, I'll just kick him instead. That's fine. And you're dead. What you got for me? You got a long sword. Alright. Let's, walk on up here. Let's go slow so we can actually get a backstab on this guy, because I really don't want to fight him straight up. And you're dead. Not quite. Dang it. Alright, now you're dead. What you got for me? Titanite shard. Always good, always good. Kick. Slap, slap, slap. Smack. Hey! Hey now! Too aggressive, stop it. No, healing. Alright, what you got for me? Another Titanite shard. Cool. Just gonna heal on up. While we're at it, let's go take a shot at, well, first this guy, because I don't need him sneaking up behind me. And you're dead. Now, let's just make our way back. I think I have enough souls to level up to where I need to be. We'll deal with that other Balter Knight later. All he's guarding really is the, what is it? The Night Shield? Yeah, I believe it's the Night Shield that he's guarding. So, we can deal without that for now. What I really want to do is wield my Bastard Sword. So, we're gonna go prep that up. Ring-a-ding-ding, ding, hammer on the anvil. Actually, yeah. Bonfire first, level up. Let's see here, strength. Yup. Definitely. Ho ho ho! Look at us now. That damage increase. Alright. And this, my friends, will be the weapon we use for the rest of the playthrough. For the most part. I mean, obviously you have to supplement something every once in a while. But, anyways, I'm gonna have to call it now. We'll catch you in the next episode. I'll see you guys later. Peace out, dudes.